feeling the strain. Nurse is here retreating their first suspected coronavirus patients. This is normally a daycare children's ward, but it's been cleared to free up space for emergency care. After just 20 minutes on the ward, a potential COVID-19 case arrives.
Got a blue call coming in. COVID.
A blue call is coming in, warns the nurse. This is the reality of working on the front line and managing huge numbers of patients. As staff prepare for their next admission,
go on,
the scientific advisor was telling a committee of MPs 50...